Please don't take corona so lightly.
The last days of Dimple Aurora Chawla's life have become a warning for others.
I am not able to speak, but I really want to convey my message to all.
The 34-year-old doctor and her unborn child died of COVID-19 not long after these videos were filmed. Her grieving husband now taking up her fight to get the message out.
It came like wildfire. People were unguarded. It affected healthy people. It affected pregnant women. So do not take your guard down.
A slow vaccine campaign in India has been partly to blame for this vicious second wave, and authorities say inoculation is their only chance to protect the country from a third.
The vaccine will not be effective in this wave, but as we are getting vaccinated today, we believe it will be effective in the next wave.
But the campaign is still facing significant blunders. The country's leader addressing the rollout's latest problem, vaccine wastage.
Wasting even a single dose means not being able to give a shield to a life. So it's very important to stop vaccine wastage.
World leaders are watching to see how India will manage this COVID crisis, none more closely than those in Europe, where the Indian variant is spreading and fast.
The new variant of concern has now been identified in at least 26 countries out of the 53 in the WHO European region.
But creators of the Pfizer-BioNTech jab overnight confirming it's highly effective against this variant too.
We expect this to protect us against infections by 70 to 75%.
A relief for EU lawmakers who've just agreed on a new COVID travel pass designed to allow restriction-free travel within the EU this summer. The digital certificate will show if a person is vaccinated or has received a recent negative test.
So we can now look ahead with more confidence and also look towards the summer with a cautious optimism.
Cautious being the operative word. Authorities in Argentina painfully aware how easy it is for the virus to rapidly spread. The country ordered into a strict nationwide lockdown for the rest of the month. Cases skyrocketing to a record 35,000 a day. And relative to population, Argentina now has the highest daily COVID deaths anywhere in the world.